Hey guys, so today I created this warm smoky eye using the Jaclyn Hill palette, of course. I'm happy to finally have some warm tones on my eye using this palette, so if you want to see how I got this look, go ahead and keep on watching. We're going to be digging into these guys today. The palette finally launched yesterday, so if you were able to get it, I hope you enjoy it and I hope you love it. And of course, I'll be creating a ton of more tutorials with this palette, like I keep on saying. I have not put this palette down yet. It is just so gorgeous. So I already have my foundation, my concealer, and my brows on, obviously. So let's get into it. We are up close and personal now. I could use my warm tones. That's all I'm happy about. I think I want to do something similar to the look that Jaclyn posted with her palette, like the really warm, fire, smoky eye. So it might be similar to that. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna pick up Butter on my Sigma E35, and I'm gonna use this as my transition shade. On the same brush, I'm gonna pick up Silk Cream, and I'm just gonna throw that in my crease as well. On the E38, I'm going to take Roxanne. I'm going to focus this on the outer portion of my eye. That is really pigmented. Okie dokie. Go back with my E40 and a little more Butter and use that to blend it out. On my E38, I'm gonna take Hunts. I'm gonna use this to make it a little more bright and orange toned. And then back in with Butter. I'm gonna bring Roxanne on my lower lash line. And just making sure this connects out on the outer corner. And more Butter. Butter is like the perfect blending shade for like in between your colors. I've been loving it. And I'm really not getting any fallout too, which is nice. I'm gonna pick up Mocha on an F63, and I'm gonna use that to deepen up the outer corner. And a little down here as well. On the E58, I'm gonna take SBN and I'm gonna put that on my lid. That one does have fallout because it is a shimmer. I'm gonna go catch up the other eye real quick and I'll be right back. All right, so I went ahead and did my other eye and then I popped on some lashes. For lashes, I used Lotus Lashes number 7. I'm gonna finish my face makeup and then we will finish the eyes and we'll be all done. I'm gonna set my face with the MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in Medium Golden using a Sigma F10. I just like to set along my contour areas so my contour will go on nice and smooth. Gonna take the new Urban Decay Illuminizer. It's just like a pressed powder that has a little bit of a sheen to it, and I'm gonna use that kind of on my cheekbone area. It's not a highlighter, but it just gives your skin a nice finish. I'm gonna go ahead and contour slash bronze using the Kat Von D Shade and Light palette, and I'm using a Sigma F40 for this. And then I will go along my jaw ever so slightly. I'm going to take an F35 and the three lightest shades in the palette, and I'm going to mix those all together. And I'm going to go right underneath my contour just to brighten up that area. For blush, I'm going to try this Essence Satin Touch blush in the shade 20. On a Sigma F03, I'm going to take the Stila, the putty highlighter in Kitten, whatever the Heaven's Hue, whatever it's called. And I'm going to put this on my cheekbones and use it as a base. And then for the other highlight, I'm going to take the MAC Soft and Gentle. And I'm using a F06 for this. I'm going to add a little bit of Champagne Pop because why not? And then now I can set my brows with the Lancôme Brow Styler. Makes your brows look so feathery. I love it. And now we just need to finish off the eyes. I'm gonna take the Julep eyeliner in black and run that in my waterline. And then on an E15, I'm gonna take Abyss right here. And I'm gonna wiggle that along my lower lash line. I'm gonna take my F63 and a little bit more of Mocha and use that to blend this out. Now you see some mascara on your lower lashes. I'm gonna use the new Lancôme Monseigneur Big. I cannot speak. Whew, smoky eyes. You know me, I don't really want to put anything on my lips, so I'm just not gonna do it because this look is clearly focused on the eyes. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.